Lisa with Tribe Jewels. This necklace is made of ocean agate. It is about 18 inches long. It's made of 8 and 10 millimeter ocean agate beads and sterling silver Bali beads. The Bali beads are about 4 millimeters. And this necklace is $36. You can find it listed. I will put the link on the video. And you can find it on Etsy at Tribe Jewels. Thanks. Bye-bye.